NatureFest grew out of an idea that was presented to me by one of the master gardeners in Charles County, Marlene Smith. And she came forward with the idea that perhaps we could reach out to the community and do something with horticulture, helping people learn more about their gardens and what they could do in their own backyards. And as we talked about it, and she had so many connections, we started to draw on other aspects of nature. And then, of course, the master gardeners were so generous with their time and energy and talents, and on top of donating seeds for the seed collages and the seedlings and the plants and putting all the kits together and the videos together, honestly, the number of hours that went in from that organization was really impressive. And Pat Biles was there helping the children make vermicomposting kits, and then they would meet with the master gardeners, who had a huge array of activities and kits for them to take home so that they could learn more about gardening, and along with their very heavy grow pot that was full of soil and their various plants. And so between all of this, it was like a huge trick-or-treat experience. Yes. And families, we got a wonderful series of positive comments through email, text, and Facebook posts saying thank you so much for the variety of activities and for everything we were able to bring home. My children had an amazing experience.
It'll look like that.
Amazing master gardeners who always make our events so fantastic.
Well, my name is Tina. I'm a master gardener since 2014, and we had some fun here today with the children by teaching them how to grow a bean in a cup. And they scooped out their own dirt in a little plastic cup, chose a magic bean, and then we also had the self-watering planters that were given to the people in a kit already with the dirt, with the string, with all the ingredients that you need to make a self-watering planter.
Well, I'm Mary Ellen Howard, Master Gardener for Charles County, and a few years ago I went to the plant sale that they had at the Farmer's Market, and I was so intrigued, and some of these ladies were there, and they taught me so much that I signed up to become a Master Gardener myself.
Oh, wow.
So I grew a bunch of tomatoes, and well, they're gone now, but we bought tomato plants to give away and just teach them.
Pat, who taught everybody about vermicomposting.
These little guys here, they've spent a lot of time in that bin that I have making wonderful compost for our plants.